what's up? It's Lila and I'm back with another video. So today's video, I'm going to be unboxing and reviewing the fresh lemonade set from Sophia's. It is for 18 inch dolls. So without further ado, let's get started. So before you watch this video, make sure you like and subscribe if you liked it. I'm gonna go grab a scissor. Okay, so I have a scissor now, so we can open this and find the seam. There, I got it. So here we go. I'm taking the plastic covering off of it. Okay, so here we go. And now I'm gonna find the seam, because I don't want to break it. Pull this up, and here it is, and then you put it over there, and you take this out. Okay, so first it has this little package underneath. I'm just gonna cut this, because I don't want to break it. And now, inside this little package are some napkins. These are really cute. They're like paper, like real napkins, and they're adorable. So put those off to the side. Then you have this tray to put all the lemonade on. Then you have this little instruction. Well, not really instructions, more like an ad for their travel set, which I already have, and it's really nice. So putting that off to the side. And then the real thing. So you take this off. There's a plastic covering. We're gonna start with the bowl full of lemons. OMG, guys. So it's a blue bowl with like the lemons in it. The lemons are attached, they do not come off. And I think they're like plastic, but it's still really cute. So this is a really great add-on. So you can put that over here. Then you have the wooden spoon. I love this. This is such a great addition to my doll stuff. I could use this for so many different things. And it's just a lemonade. Then you have this, which looks like a tablecloth. And yes, it is a tablecloth. This really nice blue tablecloth. Wow, this is really nice. And the blue and the yellow really complement each other well. So we're gonna put that off to the side. And then you have the lemonade. It's like in a big pitcher. And it has little ice cubes in it. And it's in a clear pitcher. And the lemonade is super yellow and awesome. And then you have four of these awesome lemonades with straws. Oh my God, guys, these are so awesome. So four of my dolls can enjoy lemonade. This is so great. Okay, well, I'm now going to put them all together on the tray. So let's move the packaging away. And on our tray, we're gonna put all of the lemonades and the lemonade. And then we're gonna tuck the napkins. We're gonna put that there, and we're gonna tuck the napkins underneath. And then we're gonna put the spoon there. So I would definitely totally recommend this set. It's a great addition for the dolls, and I love the lemonade. I never had lemonade for my dolls, so I'm super excited about this. And I love what it comes with. And this set was only $9.99, so it's great for the price. You can find it on Amazon. That's where I got it. So it's really awesome, and I would totally recommend this. So make sure you guys like and subscribe, and leave a comment down below if you loved this. And now let's go take a photo of my dolls with it.